There is only one state you can never get tired of visiting, and that is Akwa Ibom State, Nigeria. Guys, Akwa Ibom really have a lot to offer. It actually takes about 1 hour 40 minutes drive to locate this part of Akwa Ibom that the new construction of bridge is going on. If you would let me say my mind, I would say that Akwa Ibom is the home of bridges for Nigeria. If you are new on this channel and you like the kind of video you watch on this channel, please consider subscribing, turn on the bell notification, and always share our videos.
This is the bridge they are constructing here.
And when he spoke, what touched me most was the day he said that there are a lot of pupils across who couldn't access education because there was no road. I said, how can pupils be there with free and compulsory education? Because of no road, they couldn't access. God helps you. The day it rains, come and pass this road. Even with bicycle, you won't be able to go through. It got to a point. The other bridge there almost came in. They couldn't even move. On that basis, I said no. Recession or no recession, no matter how bad the economy of the country could be, and Andre Neka Ufamwe.
Akwa Ibom State is cooking something that we are yet to see the taste of it. Guys, this is one of the best states you can ever see anywhere in the whole of Nigeria. Their project is a top notch that you can't find anywhere else around Nigeria. So this is it here. There's a big project going on here. In Obok, Akpara, Accra local government area. There's a big construction.
From the bridge, as you can see, me and my guys, the bridge looks so good, but me, I'm scared to try and fall. This place is okay, sure. This is a construction building there. I'm back home right now. This is my friends.
How was that thing?
We just went together.
So guys, we came to take a mechanic about the newly bridge going on here in Akwa Ibom State. Yeah, so we came to make an inspection about the newly construction bridge going on here in Obok local government, Akwa Ibom State here. So, guys, I think this is a big project going on here, and I think I like this project.
The project is very, very good and nice. I haven't seen any project like this in my life.
Yes, yes. This project is going to be one of the top notch. I mean, the governor of Akwa Ibom State is really trying.
Yes.
Kudos
true.
To you, governor.
Let's go and explore more and show you guys how everywhere looks like.